Thanks, Wade. More hurricane relief has been announced for Louisiana, and most of the funds are heading to our area. Of the $6.9 million in FEMA funding announced, about $4.5 million will go to the Jeff Davis Electric Co-op. The funds will be used to restore their North Power Distribution System after it was damaged by Hurricane Laura.